Hello everyone, hi, welcome to the channel of Wall Street Mojo. To know more about this video net income formula, watch the video till the end, and also if you're new to this channel, then you can subscribe us by clicking the bell icon that's given below. Welcome everyone, and today we are going to learn a topic that is an accounting topic, which is known as net income formula. Well, when we start with the net income formula, I just want to give you a brief synopsis what exactly we are going to do in this particular session. We are going to learn the meaning of what is net income formula. We are going to do some examples which will make you understand how this formula exactly operates. Post facto, I'll show you some of the permutation combination that can be done, you know, when things are done on the calculator part. Some of the cost sheets where how exactly the net income have been determined. So this is exactly how the whole structure will go about for our session today. Let's begin. Well, first of all, what is net income formula? That is our first and the prior question. When we say net income is the most looked after the numbers in the financial statement of the company. So net income equation is basically, I'll just write net income formula is equal to your total revenue minus total expenses. Okay, so this is what the formula goes. Now, net income or the net profit is calculated so that the investors can measure the amount by which the total revenue exceeds the total expense of the company. That is quite evident from the formula. Now, the total revenues, let me just spin off the total revenue so that we have an idea. The total revenue includes the earnings from the sales of the goods, and also not only the goods part but also the services parts. Then we have the interest income, and then the income from the sale of business or other income, and then the total expenses. This was the total revenue, then the total expenses. When we talk about the total expenses, we have, it includes the cost of goods sold, operating expenses like salaries, it also includes wages, if any, any office maintenance, that is also part of it, okay. Then, utilities, depreciation, amortization, and then the interest income, and if there are any taxes. Okay, this are the items that are included. Let me take you through some of the examples so that you will get more clarity on the topic. Let's start with the examples as now. Let's take a few simple to advanced examples to understand the net income equation. Let's start with example number one. Let's say there's a company called ABC Inc. It has revenues from the sale. It's just standing at $100,000 for 2017. Okay. And it is paid 20,000 as employee wages. Wages as 20,000. The raw material of the goods is $5,000. And, so yeah, the wages is 20,000 as employee wages, 50,000 sorry as raw material of goods, and 5,000 for other office expenses. Okay, now the company has an interest income to the tune of 3,000, and it's paid taxes to the tune of 2,500. So what is the net income here? What is the net income here of company ABC Inc? Well, the total revenue of the company is equal to revenue from the sale plus the interest income, as I previously told you. Well, so here the total revenue will be how much? Your wages sorry, the total revenue, 1 lakh plus the 3,000 as your interest income. And then the total expenses, we need to add all of this, 20 plus 50 plus 5, right, plus 2,500. I hope I haven't missed out anything. That's interest income. Yes. Well, that is it. So, post facto, we get net income formula, that is total revenue minus total expenses, 103 minus 77,500, that's 25,500. That's your net income. Let me take you through some complex examples. Example number 2. Let us see the profit and loss statement of Apple, you know, and the net income that is reported by the company. I'll show you the snapshot first. Now, this is basically the snapshot from the 10K filing of the company to SEC. Now, calculation of the net income is done at the bottom here. Okay, bottom line of the profit and loss statement. Or the statement of the operations, which is also known as. So, the net income of the company is highlighted in yellow. Your net sales minus cost of sales, gross margin, all your operating expenses, and then you get the net income. Right. Okay. Now, what is the relevance before example number 2? Tell me one thing. What are the relevances, or think about it, or of the net income? Well, the net income equation is used to calculate the net income of the company. Very simple. Yeah. But it is the most important number of the company. The analysts, investors, shareholders of the company, as they look at it. Why? Because it measures the profit. The profit of what? Profit that is earned by the company over the period of time. Okay. And a lot of financial ratios are impacted by the net income number. So the shareholders, they keenly follow. They give a strong follow-up on this, because it is a metric. As the amount of the dividend it is paid to the shareholder depends on the net income of the by the company or reported by the company. Although net income is important metric in terms of profit earned by the company, it is not an actual cash. Remember this. It is not an actual cash. Take this into consideration. Not. Before that, not an actual cash earned by the company. So the statement of the operations or the profit and loss statement of the company, it includes a lot of non-cash items such as like depreciation, amortization. Thus, any change in the net income or the financial ratios as such should be properly analyzed. Because remember one thing, lower the net income, what will happen? It may be due to lower net income, it can be due to a lot of factors. Let's include poor sales in that, poor management, probably higher expenses, and so on and so forth. 6. Net income varies from companies to companies, industry to industry. And it can vary due to sizes of the company and the industry in which it works. Some companies have heavy, we can say that, have very business assets. Models, thus the depreciation expenses will be high, while the others may have, they have different other expenses. I mean, the growth factors in industries, like, you know, it depends on the debt levels, the government taxes, because that affects the net income numbers of the company overall. Now let's look at the another example of net income equation and try to solve it in Excel. Let's say a company XYZ has the total revenue. I'll just change some of the numbers here and then I'll show you some things. 5 lakh. The cost of the goods sold by the company is, let's say, COGS, 1,20,000. That is your COGS. Okay. The company paid salary and wages to employees to the tune of, let's say, 30,000 here, and 20,000 for, let's say, rent or office expenses. And now, company recorded 15,000 as the depreciation expenses. What? 20,000 as your depreciation expenses. The company also pays interest, that is to the tune of 10,000 for the long-term expenses, and pay taxes to the tune of 20,000. So the calculation of the net income can be done simply by subtracting all the expenses from the revenues, and the calculation net income equation I'll show you. See the total revenue, cost of goods sold, and the gross profit, right? A minus B, that gives you a gross profit. Then all your expenses, which are basically operating expenses, when you add that, okay? Once you add that, you get the total operating expenses, then the interest and the taxes. When you add both of them, okay, what you get is the total expenses, right? So this are both the total expenses here. I hope you are getting it. Now, once you go down here, you see the net income is a total revenue minus total expenses. That is B8. The operating profit is what? It is after deducting the total revenue. Total revenues, right? That is B8 minus B12. The operating profit minus the total expenses, right? I hope you're getting it, what things are happening here. And your net income will be the same, B8 minus B12. So, I hope you have got a fantastic idea regarding this particular topic. If you have liked and learned watching this video, don't forget to hit the like button. You please like, comment on this video and subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates. Thank you everyone once again for joining the session.